Let's make the perfect swordfish. Good swordfish.
Now slice your swordfish.
Now we coat it in mayonnaise.
Much love.
Now season it up.
Now bake 10 minutes at 425.
Then broil till golden brown. Look at that sizzle. Fish just doesn't get better than this.
I just caught a swordfish, so